What's up, people? How you guys doing? I'm doing good, but I'm having a bad day, you know, because there's a topic that's been bugging my head, you know, which I want to talk about with you guys. It's just going to be a quick video, you know, because I just have a few points to talk about and I'm going to be gone. Today we're going to talk about the trending, one of the most trending topics, you know, like, I don't know if some of you have heard the news about the Serbian guys who beat up the American guy in Greece because he took a picture with the white lady, and one of them made the statement, like, talking to the girl, like, why is she taking a picture of him if there's so many Serbian guys, you know, and that cost the fight, and they beat him up until they killed him. Basically, he died in 30 seconds, you know. And three days ago I got invited for a live YouTube interview, and the first question that I was asked was, you own a YouTube channel where you promote Serbian hospitality and tourism, and you talk about how Serbs are really nice people and all, but I mean, like, this latest news is really contradicting that, what you have to say, you know. And that question hit me a lot, you know, because it felt like what they were indirectly trying to say is, if you talk about how nice Serbs are, like, why is this happening, you know? They kind of felt like I'm a liar, you know, like, but the answer I gave was just simple, you know. I've been living here for 1 year and 2 months, and I haven't witnessed any racial incident, you know. Everyone here has been nice to me, and comparing this situation to the selfie situation, you know, a lot of people stopped me and asked me for pictures, and a lot of guys and a lot of girls, and I never had a problem with that. And it's really confusing because I don't understand, you know, it doesn't make any sense to me. Now, the one thing I wanted to say about this is, Serbs are really passionate people, and they tend to do some unacceptable things when they're passionate about something, most especially when they're drunk, you know. This is a common trait. It's not only Serbs, I mean, even British people. Like, I read the article, and the guy who actually started the whole thing is a British Serb. That's, he's Serb, but he was born in Britain, you know, and they were all drunk when all that happened, you know. But the point I'm trying to make is, people need to understand something, that when you're out of your country and you're somewhere else, you're not just representing yourself, you know, you're representing your last name, and most importantly, you're representing your country's flag. Whatever decision you take, whatever you do outside your country, is going to stain your country, you know. Like, I was reading the article, and even in the article, they didn't give the names of the guys at all. Not a single person was named. All he says was, Serbian nationals, Serbian nationals, Serbian nationals. And now, a lot of people across the world are calling Serbs racist, you know. That's the mistake of 9 people, cost the whole country's reputation. You know, whatever you do, it affects your country, you know. When you step out of your country, when you step out of your house, you're an ambassador of your last name. When you step out of your country, you're an ambassador of your country. You need to represent your country, you know. Like, Serbs are the last people who I expect to be racist, because Serbs were under the Turkish people for 600 years, if not even more, if I'm mistaken, you know. So I expect Serbs to understand the struggle of being looked down upon as a second-class human being, or even as a low class, you know. Like, we're all one, you know. We've been through this struggle together, you know. I don't see why now that we haven't even conquered the struggle, you know, like, black people are still under some kind of bondage, you know, like, we still have to, like, explain ourselves as to why we're white, you know, as to why we're black, you know, like, the war hasn't even ended, you know, we're still suffering this thing, you know, like, just like Serbia is still suffering from all of the long-term occupation of the Turkish here, you know, like, they influenced a lot, you know, it's bad. My point is, we've been through the same struggles of being under people when we don't want to be under people. You know, we should connect, if for nothing else, you know. Like, we shouldn't be... I just don't get it, you know. It just doesn't make any sense to me, you know. Like, just think. You guys should try to think about the decisions you make before you make them. Now, the saddest thing about this thing is the verdict, the judge gave the verdict, and the highest sentence was 15 years. That's 15 years was the highest sentence. It's like they killed that guy in 30 seconds. They just wasted his life just because he's black and he took a picture with a girl, you know? And the highest verdict was 15 years, and there were people with 5 years. That's not justice, you know? It's not going to be the first black guy who gets killed and there's no justice served. It is not fair. First of all, I want to apologize, you know, because I mean, I say all these nice things about Serbs and this comes on, and I've been getting a lot of comments in the section, on my videos, you know, talking about how Serbs are racist because they did this. And I want to apologize, you know, on behalf of this country, because I love this country very much. I spent 1 year here and they have treated me really nice, you know, and I want to apologize, you know, like, this country has a share of racists, just like every other country has a share of racists, you know? And just because of a mistake of 9 bad eggs, that shouldn't just fuck the rest of the eggs up, you know? So please and please, you guys should like calm down and think twice before you take actions, you know? Think about it before you react. Don't just react. Violence is not always the best solution to anything. Trust me, you know? And I know there's a lot of people who are going to talk about it in the second comment and say, he's American, blah, 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 blah. The beef, you know, like, you guys should try to understand something. You don't like people because they're from a certain place, because that certain place has done something to you before. But you need to understand that they're Americans, you know, and you don't like America because America bombed Serbia, you know? But you need to understand that the people's opinion wasn't asked when they bombed Serbia. They just bombed Serbia. And that doesn't really give you a reason to just hate every American, you know? Like, just basically just stop the hate, for God's sake. Just stop the hate. This is not good for the country's reputation, basically, you know? That's all I got to say. Guys. Enjoy the rest of your day. Thanks for your time. Ciao. Thank you.